I've almost got it narrowed down which kind of tattoo I want, which style.
Okay.
I'm debating between these three different kinds. Okay. First, Chinese symbol.
Okay.
Come on, it has a lot of significance to me. You know, I'm Chinese.
What? I always wanted to... You're not Chinese.
Yeah, but I've seen a lot of people have these tattoos.
Okay.
A lot of my close friends.
Well, what else are you thinking?
Okay. What about tribal style? It would make me look like a warrior. Make me look tough, part of a tribe of...
What tribe?
Bald white dudes.
Okay, well, what's your other option?
Alright, okay. Last but not least, barbed wire.
Like Pamela Anderson?
Not just like Pam. You know, this is a popular style.
Right, that's the point. These are all kind of like the popular tattoos to get, so why would you want to get that? It's, you know, just kind of trendy.
What are you trying to say?
I just thought maybe you'd want something different.
I'm going to get whatever tattoo I want, and it's going to be cool, because it's going to mean a lot to me. I did it. I think I got a tattoo that really speaks to what kind of person I am. Just like a Chinese symbol tattoo or
okay.
A barbed wire.
Let's see
ready
it.
Ready to see it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Show me. Stupid and lame? Yeah, that is like the other tattoos.
Tells people what kind of person I am.
Yeah.